Well, Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
And now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
I hope they don't mind if I take a look.
It sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much. Hey, Red, did I ever tell you how great the views are from up here?
Eyes on the prize, brother. We'll sightsee later, yeah?
There are scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Ah, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. There's not just one of each.
Yeah, no, I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork. Wow. So this is what it looks like when you... I've avoided looking up close.
Hey, man, they do the same thing to me. Another one.
DUP helmet. Still working?
Situation team respond. Situation team respond. We've reacquired Daughtry, east of your 40. Situation team respond.
Reg, this conduit man, they're saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did. Or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead, I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
Never saw me coming.
I thought this couldn't get more awesome!
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. You can keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson. You gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown. That's not me.
Well, I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of dupe choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Why do you care about this guy? You already got Smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes, and if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, he and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown, fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
All right, I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man, it's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you, in three languages.
Trying to get killed?
He is?
Reggie, I got him.
If the cop's here, I'm gone. Your turn with your chopper.
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off. Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Hinghay Market. I don't know what switchboard got crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your... never mind. I already have that. Hank, I need your help!
I ain't gonna get it!
Man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
We
Would you slow down? I just want to talk.
Got nothing to say to you. I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me! Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you till you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Because so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Reggie, it's me.
Delson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on. You know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful. Watch your back.
Worry too much.
Not enough.
at speed.
Hank, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on a roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Well, any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess you needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help them.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there.
Reggie, Eugene and Fetch, they...
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them and...
Nelson, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg. We're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, so...
What's cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke... gift.
Thank you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer a boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat, and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it. Too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
You explain what happened? I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
That's some pretty thick concrete.
Gonna take both of us working together, but we should be able to give him a jolt.
Right, let's give it a shot.
Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight! Back for Curtin K, Jacko!
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid! You get for messing with a prime, idiot! These dupes are a pain! Just getting started!
Yeah, there ain't no stopping us, man.
It's gonna take all of us to stop Augustine! About ready for a new power?
Look, how did you...
Come on! She should be here any minute! Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get! What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hey!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady. My brother finds out what you did. Oh, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now, come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you. Cover you!
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
Told you!
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
Can't fight Augustine like this.
Okay, get up here.
I'm trying. What the hell?
Old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here. Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, as long as we are here, we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Sounds like a plan Cotton Man would come up with.
Actually, I'm starting to like Cotton.
Oh, crap!
Look out!
Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie!
Nelson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you too. Dude, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No! Hurt you!
You killed him! He never hurt you!
Definitely felt that.
Yeah!
loving this conduit thing.
You tortured my people!
This is Kurt Wyatt reporting from the scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Eyewitnesses tell us that the only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as our headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is gonna take it.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he?
Tell me where Daughtry is!
Thank you. should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.